Marie O'Connor, 8812 Lake Shore Road in Nolan, New York. And I want to welcome you, Mr. Schraff. This is the first meeting I've been to this year. And I haven't had a chance to say welcome. But I would like you to know that I have, for the past 25 years now, been attending multitude of town meetings in regard to the ever-increasing neglectful deforestation in the town of Evans, and also addressing the under-mitigated and the non-mitigated water runoff from development with little to no oversight on the town's part. With that being said, I would like to say deja vu, here we go again. On Monday, I attended a drainage meeting, speaking to a familiar pattern of allowing making an inroad, downing trees, trenching, and filling land, changing and altering the state of a property with negative effects to the neighboring residents, seemingly without any oversight from the town. Also, continuation of projects that were thought to be complete. When speaking of this inquiry, I received the same answers those with similar issues who spoke before and after me received. I don't know, you have to go to the planning department. I don't know, you have to go to the county. Highway department only takes care of pipes and ditches that are on the right of way of town roads. However, the drainage meeting is had no one else there from the planning department or the board. Previous drainage meetings have had those necessary people present as drainage issues extend beyond the scope of the right-of-ways of town roads. For many, the meeting was one of frustration as no insight was provided and those with insight and answers were not present. Once again, it feels like a cloak is being thrown over information where we, the residents, with concerns, are left in the dark, and worse yet, left to deal with after-the-fact issues when they've been presented before the fact. Can't put the trees back now, can we? I don't think so. So I ask that future drainage meetings be will future drainage meetings be conducted with only one spokesperson for the town and a recording secretary? Or will there be proper representation to answer these inquiries that are affecting our properties? If only one person is targeted to be there, then can they be aware with a broader scope of town information in respect to our inquiries so that residents will not be sent helter-skelter for answers to the same questions over and over again? This is repetitive. The other thing I wanted to mention is, you know, we talk about the WLRP, you know, all of this runoff affects that. It affects our resources, it affects our properties, it affects the value with which we as residents are treated. Additionally, I understand that we need growth and development, and it has been stated and stated and stated on my part and many others, we have to do it smartly. We just can't neglect who we are, who's been here, and what we have to offer as being residents in Evans. We're being overlooked. Thank you.